And finally, the Spar Women's 10 Kilometer Challenge is all set to hit the streets of Port Elizabeth on Saturday.